nice and slow. Lift up on it just a bit. Drive it out. Lower it. Sit that pallet right there. This thing will flip over, so be careful when you turn. Like I said, this is pretty much the only control I'm using, just back, forth, and steering. You still have these controls over here. Haven't had a reason to use them yet. And the horn, you always want to use your horn back there. Always remember, you have to stand on that. That's your power. If not, it will go nowhere. Take it back to the location. I usually would drive backwards, but I drive the regular way since I am making a video for you guys. And I don't want you guys freaking hurting nobody. Now that I'm in the pallet, what I want to do, lift it up just a tad bit. That should be enough right there. And then just come straight back with it. You never want to do this, guys. Drive with your forks up. You never want to do that. And I will tell y'all something, guys. This control here, this forward and back, this turning, and this up and down, it's pretty much the only controls I done use for y'all. Mm-hmm. no other control, just lift it up just a tad bit. You see how it lifts up? And then just come straight back with it, guys. Turn. This thing right here is real sensitive. So you wanna watch, you wanna just move it real slow. It's real sensitive, it will pick up on what you're doing. Even just the smallest hair, it'll pick up on. I just need three of these, so I'm gonna take my three off and put it back up there. Gotta let it reset itself. Put that at the bottom. Still going. There we go.